recording now. All right, Elise is combing her hair, and Brandon is drinking hot chocolate, and I am recording them. Because we are going, where are we going tonight, guys?
Penzance!
When are we getting there, guys?
Tomorrow morning at 11!
Where are we sleeping tonight, guys? Hopefully.
Fingers crossed.
Hopefully. Yeah.
I'm just saying that, well, a warm train station. If it's outside, we don't want it.
No, we will find a hotel. What else? We're waiting for the train at 2A right now. I'll zoom in. 2A. That looks like a Z in my camera. Oh, wait. Here it comes. Nope. Just kidding. That's not it.
It's not going to be here for another 20
minutes. We're going to leave in 20 minutes.
We'll be here earlier so we can sit on the train.
Do you guys have anything special you'd like to share about this part of our adventure so far?
It kind of sucks because it's cold.
It's cold, but we have hot chocolate.
It's true. See you. Okay, we will record more later. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Here we are on the train. Yeah.
Jessie is mad because there's pee on the bathroom floor. Pee, as in water. I'm back over here. There wasn't any toilet paper and it smelled really bad. I can't
use that. It's a train bathroom.
I have high standards, okay?
It's a train. American.
You're American?
I couldn't sit on it.
Excuse me.
That's a random guy we think is kind of cute.
Over here, he's probably going to the nasty bathroom.
Well, we're kind of bored because we're in a train for another like 2.5 hours.
It's not that long.
It's not that long.
2 hours,
it's,
whatever.
No, it's not even, that's like half an hour. Half an hour, Brandon.
It's not 2.5.
Half an hour.
How can it be from 2.5 hours? I took an hour to get from what's it call it to Birmingham.
Because we're going much faster than we were earlier.
And there are like no stops.
That's true. We haven't even stopped one time.
And we have already had this discussion.
No.
So you should probably stop asking questions.
I love you.
Well, I keep going because I don't want to. This is only like a minute and 16 seconds.
It's only a minute long. I looked in the mirror. My hair looks a little greasy. I wish somebody had told me.
Well, apparently she's got natty hair and she don't like it. Greasy, natty. It's a descriptive word used to describe hair.
Not natty. Natty makes it sound like there's bugs in it. I got no bugs in my
body. Are you sure?
Yeah.
What the hell are you doing?
Okay, let me
know. Wait. Okay. No, this is my video.
No, but I'm trying to make you in it. I put myself in it. There you go.
I'm in the video. Okay, I'm in it.
The video. Okay, it's on the way. Will you look outside the window?
Look how pretty you're going. It's, we're going kind of fast. Look at all the trees and the grass. Oh, look at that field. Yeah. Oh, more grass. Oh, so exciting. What'd you do?
Jessie has to poop.
What?
Jessie has to.
Oh, okay. Jessie has to poop.
Guys, I can't. I'd rather pay.
Close up on Jessie. Too close. Not close enough. There we go, right there.
I'd rather pay 50 pence than use that bathroom.
Use that bathroom.
Like 80 cents in American money. That's a lot of money to go. I know.
Okay. I'm done. You guys say your goodbyes.
Bye.
Are you done? Starting.
Okay. So we're still on the train to Plymouth from Birmingham or wherever it was. What time is it?
10:23.
It's 10:23. We're on our way to Plymouth, and as you can see,
I'm kind of grumpy.
We are exhausted.
I don't want any sugar.
I think there's something on my lens. It's blurry.
I'm tired.
Jessie, look at her. She looks blurry.
I am blurry.
It's because you're recording.
Oh, okay. Anyway. How you feeling, Elise? Yeah? Yeah. How about you?
And we don't know where we're sleeping tonight. night. I
refused. That's true. We don't know where we're staying. We kind of planned on staying in the train station.
We don't know if that's legal.
If it's not allowed, well, we gotta find someplace else.
Sleeping on the streets tonight.
Doing it hobo style.
I didn't bring any warmer clothes. Like,
no. I have is my jacket.
We can just put on all of the clothes that we brought with us. We'd be super warm, right? I've got a dress.
Why?
I've got a dress and a skirt because I just thought maybe we'd find something that was cute.
Your backpack's so freaking big.
I know.
What?
No wonder her backpack is so freaking big.
Like, well, so, she's, hey, you're really prepared. You'd make a great Boy Scout.
Perfect. And I'm a penis.
Hell, you could still be a Boy Scout because the whole sexual discrimination is a legal thing.
Oh, okay.
Girl Scout.
Girl Scouts are stupid.
Girl Scouts.
Yeah, I love fucking brownies. The worst time ever.
Yeah. That's how Girl Scout cookies were a stupid fest.
That was the best part, was Girl Scout cookies.
Oh, really? I love the
shortbread ones. I loved eating each petal or whatever it was off one at a time, and then I'd eat the little square.
Oh, my gosh.
My favorite is the
freaking
Thin
OCD.
Mints. We used to freeze them.
Oh my gosh,
like ice cream sandwiches.
Wait, was it the Thin Mints?
Yes.
Oh, I hate Thin Mints. They're minty.
And Tagalongs?
They're gross. Thin Mints are disgusting, nasty shit.
Thin Mints are minty.
That's why he doesn't like them, because they're minty.
Oh, you don't like mint?
I like mint. I just don't like mint and chocolate.
What?
You like mint chocolate? You don't like ice cream?
No, I don't. That's Dan.
No.
I hate mint chocolate chip.
I've got sweatpants.
I hate mint chocolate.
You
I've got sweatpants.
We're gonna tired.
Okay. We're gonna say goodbye. Goodbye.
Peace.
Brandon's going to Narnia. He'll be back later. Oh, there he goes. Damn. So this is the hotel room that we found in Plymouth. There's Jessie.
Hello. Good morning.
Happier this morning than we were last night.
Oh, there's a creeper goat man in there.
Brandon's back from Narnia. That's good. Good stuff.
Yeah. Well, I can't wait.
Last night was terrible. We went to the train station and then we had to wander around Plymouth for what, like 40 minutes? 40 minutes to an hour. Trying to find some kind of hotel. The first place we went wanted to charge us £120. And we said,
too much.
So then we went to a Holiday Inn. Well, they didn't like us either because they didn't have any rooms. And then
Holiday Inn would have been nice, but they had no rooms.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So then
Holiday Inn's usually pretty expensive too. So it would have been cheaper than £120.
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter because we found this amazing place and it was £80.
The Invictus Hotel.
The Invictus.
Invictus. Is that what it's called? Yeah. It's called the Invictus Hotel. Oh. And the lady is the nicest woman.
Though she is really nice.
Seriously, blessing from God. No joke.
So, yeah, and now we're going to go to breakfast and continue our journey on to Penzance.
They're giving us free breakfast!
Yay! Jessie went to Narnia and she can't get back.
She's gonna get me! Oh my god! It's the white princess!
It's a white witch! She's a white witch!
It's a white witch!
Oh. Okay, Aslan will save me.
Are you sure?
This is like a sick cat.
No, Aslan is.
Kind of. Oh, Jessie's back.
She came out of the closet.
Oh, okay. This is left on video mode. Oh. So, I'm going to take a video. This is the Invicta Hotel that we stayed at.
It was wonderful. Nice. You should stay here if you ever come to Plymouth.
True story.
Look, true beans. Look, Ferris wheel. Ah! Now, we are on our way to the train station. And I think we go that way. That way?
Yep.
We go that way.
We're just going to follow the path we took last night.
We'll talk to you when we get on the train. Bye.
We are train to Penzance.
Look.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that look at. See, we're leaving. We're leaving Plymouth. There we go. Bye bye.
You don't know how long it's gonna take us to get there.
2 hours.
2 hours.
2 hours.
I'm excited.
Excitement.
I'm freaking ecstatic.
I'm so.
Oh, those are just houses. I thought it was something pretty.
They're pretty. See, look at. See, this is Plymouth. And the nice.
We love Plymouth.
I think
I'd like to live here.
I think we love Plymouth because that lady was amazing at the hotel.
I think I would have hated Plymouth if we had to stay in the train station.
I'm glad we didn't. I'm glad we didn't stay in the train station. That would.
Very glad. We got full English breakfast. Yeah, but we got full English breakfast at the hotel, and it was amazing.
For only 80 quid.
Yep.
80 quid. For three of us, we 80 quid in one room. We got a literally full breakfast.
Yeah. Amazing.
So good. I love and that woman.
Yeah.
Seriously.
It's like an awesome shopping here, but we didn't get to do any.
We're going to Penzance.
We're going to see seals and otters.
Stop whining. Because we're going to see, what are we going to see?
We're going to see seals and otters and pirates.
Yep. All right.
We made it!
We're in Penzance.
Look. Wow. It doesn't look very beautiful from where I'm standing. Oh, I'm sorry. I got distracted. Look, there are pirates. It's a meadery. That's dangerous. There is water just beyond these trees.
You can see the boat thing.
This is wonderful. We are very happy about this.
It is fantastic.
Okay.
This is the street that we I don't remember. I don't even remember what it's called.
I think this is...
We're trying to find our hostel.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. We are saying goodbye. We will talk to you soon.
Bye.
We just got to our hostel in Penzance. Look. This is how excited Elise is.
And Brandon.
This is Elise looking out our beautiful window. It's a beautiful view.
Ooh.
Hey.
And
I think he's here.
Oh, we're by the water.
We are really close to the
water. And they have a cute dog.
That's a beautiful
our
dog.
Room. Brandon, how excited are you?
I don't know.
Brandon,
I'm just excited.
So excited. Oh my gosh. Okay, goodbye.
Now, okay.
Okay, so here we are
in Penzance.
This is the Irish Sea. It's gorgeous. And I'm going to see if I can zoom in over there. Right there on that little hill is a castle. We're all taking pictures and stuff. Here is Penzance. It's a cute little town. There's a little cathedral or something over there. And we're gonna head on down to the water. Let's see.
Okay. What's the safest way to do this?
I'm gonna go this way.
Okay. Oh man, this is really
shady for me. It says, "Oh, look at all the moss on the stairs." Oh, this is gonna be great.
Brandon, let's get down there.
I'm working on it.
All right, I'm videotaping.
Everyone taking a picture. Yep.
Okay, my hand was up in a weird position.
Look, there's mussels.
Where? Oh, they're like, ew, they're barnacles. Barnacles are so gross.
I don't know what a barnacle is. It's
kind of like a mussel.
Give me a picture of myself.
Oh, that one was slimy. Careful on the last two steps.
Well, I feel like the
tide
comes up.
Oh, look at all the pretty rocks. Oh, look it. I am touching the Irish Sea. This is fantastic. There's seaweed and water.
I feel like the tide comes up here and like covers the steps.
I'm so happy!
You guys are so excited!
Go, calm down, woman.
It smells like fish.
No way!
Careful. Okay. We're gonna hit. We're gonna have some fun in the rocks and the water, okay? Bye-bye.
Bye.
Say goodbye. So here we are. We got our first meal in Penzance. Got fish and chips.
On the ocean.
On the ocean, yeah. We got it from this little place right here. It's really cute. It's awesome. I got the haddock. They got cod. It was fantastic. How are you guys liking Penzance so far?
It's amazing.
We've
found the best boots ever, and we're getting them.
We are.
I found a really cool pair of shoes for $4.99. I, of course, bought them.
Oh.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa.
Really
yeah.
good?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we're going to eat our lunch, so we'll talk to you later.
So this is the street that our hostel is on, and it's very, very beautiful.
You should show them around.
I am. This is the pavement, aka sidewalk. This is a gate to someone's house. That's some ivy right there. That's the back of Jessie's head. Oh, that's Jessie's face. These are the pretty houses. Yeah. It's nice and all the trees. Oh, that's a stick. There's a cute little gate.
Can you tell them why we're headed back to our hostel right now?
Oh, well, we are headed back to our hostel right now because it is a Sunday and everything closes at 4 on Sundays in Penzance.
Yeah.
So bad planning, Ooh. Dr. Aspinall, for having the first day of our free weekend be a Sunday. But we are optimistic because it is gorgeous here. I mean, just look at this. You can't
English sunset on the ocean.
On the ocean. You can't argue that this is a beautiful, beautiful place. Totally worth.
So sad.
I know. Except that tree. That one looks real sad.
Struggles.
Yep.
What? Struggling?
She's on the struggle bus. Yeah.
Yeah, that poor tree.
All right, but we're going to head to the hostel. Bye!
Bye!
So, here we are in our hostel, just having fun.
We found books.
Found books. And what do you have, Elise?
Sudoku.
Yeah, we found Sudoku. This is our hostel, like, little rec room. There's TV and books and games and stuff. And there's the outside. We're just waiting for sunset, even though it's cloudy. It's gonna be pretty epic. I'm just gonna hang out, rest our tired little feeties. You guys wanna say anything?
I love you. I'm sad that Derek did not answer his phone.
That's right, we called our people today. Elise didn't. She forgot her cell phone and doesn't know Josh's number in my heart. And I was the only one who actually got a hold of someone. Jessie left a message for Derek and I got a hold of Dan, which is good. I needed it. We're just gonna relax and chill.
We're gonna have some fun.
Apparently Jessie wants to eat the book. Crack kills, Jessie. Okay, say goodbye to the camera.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Here we are eating pizza.
What up?
Yeah, not really happy camper right now.
A little grouchy there, yeah.
Yeah, we're getting it on tape.
Huh? From Minnesota too, eh?
Oh, yeah. We're eating our feelings currently.
True.
And our feelings taste delicious.
And like garlic and cheese.
Yeah.
And
well, that was weird.
Oh, carbs.
So good.
Carbs. Delicious.
Strawberry milk
on
my nose.
That was a good one. Tomorrow will be a much better day.
Yeah, it is, because we're going to go to the castle.
Nice.
And hopefully land them, because that would be super cool.
I think it would be fun.
So let's just say that they do that. Nobody.
Nope.
They went to Edinburgh. Everybody goes there.
We went to Penzance and Land's End.
Yeah.
And
met pirates and seals
pirates.
And otters.
Actually, we haven't met any of those.
And found awesome boots.
We did find awesome boots.
And got subpar pizza.
Alright.
And we broke a bottle. I didn't break the bottle of wine.
You were responsible for it.
The bag ripped. That's a thin ass bag.
You were holding the bag, therefore you're responsible.
They say I broke the bag because I was holding the bag.
That's exactly correct. It was your responsibility to keep it safe.
It was safe.
I didn't know it was not.
I was just saying, it was safe.
Okay, we're over it.
Yeah.
Yep.
We're over it. We're bigger than that.
That's not really true. I'm not one of the wives.
She's brain dead.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I love you. It's okay.
They hate me now.
A little bit.
You guys are buttholes.
You're a butthole.
Yep. And you are what you have.
I'm a vagina.
Or breast.
You're a boob.
I'm an eye.
Yeah.
You're a boob.
Or a nose.
Yep.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. I'm trying to make a joke out of it.
Or a foot. You can
be a
foot.
I don't want to be a foot. Sarah Jessica Parker looks like a foot.
Yeah, she does.
Oh my god.
Just eating that garlic bread. I'm going to have a close-up on you right now. That's funny. Close-up on Jessica. I have to fart, but I don't want to because we're going to hear it on the tape.
Oh. Well, now that everybody knows, you might as well do it.
We should
probably
open the window, too.
Please, Ash.
No!
Did it work when I do it?
It will if you give him enough time.
Hang on, let me finish this one. Okay. Well, they're making me eat. So, bye.
So, we made a fort out of blankets and our beds. And this is Jessie crawling from one to the other. Oh, look, there she goes. There she goes. Look at her go. Oh, look at that skill. Look, oh, a little bit stuck.
I'll go inside the fort.
Say hi, Jessie.
Hi.
Now we're gonna go inside. We'll go the cheater way, so I don't have to. Oh well, here. Okay.
You guys have the fun.
Oh, there's Jessie.
Hello.
Jessie,
the camera.
Okay, here you go. Okay. How the hell did you get in?
Just like that.
This is the vagina hurting part that I was complaining about earlier. How do you feel, Elise?
It's not comfortable.
Yay! Brandon.
Brandon's next.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, wait. I'm going to continue.
I didn't either. I had to suck everything in. How do you feel? Tell me how you feel.
I can't fit.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
Look at you go. Now, yeah, yeah.
Ow, I'm continuing. Ow, ow, it's ow. Okay. Okay, here I go.
My butt.
Well,
oh shit.
Okay.
Go, Brandon, go.
How do you feel?
What?
Okay, let's see if we can get this.
I already made it over there.
Yeah, Jessie already did this part. Okay, bye. This is our fort. See you later. Bye bye.
Bye
bye. Don't try this at home without adult supervision.
Hello. Today is our very first full day in Penzance.
Yay! Yay!
What are we doing today, guys?
We're going to go to Lian Zhen and St. Michael's Mount.
What's there?
Well, a castle.
And?
And the farthest southernmost.
West.
Yeah, southwesternmost. Farthest.
Do we really know?
West.
No.
It's the farthest west point in England.
It's the most southernmost, too. It's the southwesternmost point.
But we're farther south right now than we are in Lian Zhen.
No.
That's not true.
Okay.
It's the farthest southwest city in.
It's not a city.
City. Area.
Place.
In England.
Yeah. Yeah. Good job, Brandon.
And it's pretty.
It is. It's very pretty. We've seen pictures.
We get to learn how to use the bus system.
Oh, God. We're mortified.
Yeah.
Obvi. Yeah. But first, Elise and I are going to buy awesome boots.
kick-ass, like, super awesome combat boots.
So excited.
Yeah.
And we're gonna wear them.
Yeah.
Whereas I'm just saying, like, oh, actually, this would be a bad idea.
Yeah, I don't want blisters today.
We found out that we have to get there when the tide is low, otherwise we can't get to it.
Yeah. Oh, well, and we have to leave before the tide comes back in,
yeah.
Or else we can't leave.
It's gonna be like an
interesting day.
We'll take off our shoes and wade back.
Oh god. It's okay, I'm wearing a dress today.
Yeah, so.
See? Perfect. Alright.
Okay.
Okay, well, goodbye!
Bye!
So, here we are, walking towards the water, towards the bus station, because we're gonna go to, what is it, Land's End and
St. Michael's Mount.
St. Michael's Mount. Elise in her new top. She's super excited about it, and I got a new yellow shirt and shorts. It's really cool.
Got new earrings.
She got new earrings. Wait, stop for a minute so I can get it. Really pretty.
And we got boots, but we're not wearing them.
We did. We got
you guys got. They got their boots.
Thank goodness.
And they freaked out. Mm-hmm. They are. They actually are uber cute.
I'm excited for them.
You guys excited for today?
Oh yeah. Oh. I'm excited to actually start our day.
Yeah.
We haven't done anything yet.
That's not true. We've accomplished a lot.
Have we?
Yeah, we got boots.
Well, yeah.
You guys got boots.
Kind of a big deal.
And a cute top with a bow.
And an awesome outfit for Brandon.
And I got Rachel a present.
Huzzah. What'd you get, Rachel?
Got her earrings. Look, got the feather ones with the...
Yeah. They're feather, they look like feathers with little diamonds on them and stuff. It's really cool. Okay, well, say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
Currently, we are on a double-decker bus. How do you feel about this, Elise?
I am excited.
How excited?
Pretty excited. I feel like I might want to dance, but I don't want to get up because I'll probably fall.
How excited are you, Brandon?
I am.
Can you tell me how ecstatic you are?
Well, I'm more excited than I was yesterday about coming to Penzance.
Wow, that's a big deal.
I was excited, but the only bad thing about this bus is when I stand up, I have to hunch over.
Careful, don't hit that button.
Because I can't, but we are on a double-decker bus, so I'm freaking ecstatic. This is what I wanted to do, was be on a double-decker bus.
Well, perfect. Here we are.
Yeah. Making dreams come true across the country.
Across the globe.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Well, technically across the country too, because he wanted to do it in England.
Yeah.
So, okay. Well, goodbye.
Bye.
So here we are at St. Michael's Mount. It's a little island off the coast of England. There's Marazion. Penzance is somewhere over there, over the wall. What is it?
Oh.
Over there, it's pretty. There's Marazion. We're heading. Oh, it's a bit of a jump. Elise is excited. We're heading up to that castle up there. Okay, I guess we're running. Right there, and we're gonna head up there.
Oh my.
Okay, let's go.
Bye!
Okay, bye! Oh crap. Okay, well, I guess I'm taking a video again. This. Because I forgot to. And this is more fun. But this is more fun.
Yeah, but it's gonna take more memory.
Yeah. So we're walking up. It's just gonna be a short video. That's the dairy. They're renovating it. Oh, they did renovate it. Looks really cool. We've got, oh, look at those stairs. Okay, well, y'all say goodbye. We're gonna do these stairs. Okay, say goodbye, Elise.
Bye.
Bye. So here we are up at the castle. We just went through it. It's kind of dark, so we didn't take a video in there. What did you guys think of the castle? What was your favorite part?
The castle.
The windows.
There's the castle. Wish you could see more over there, more, because that's where all the cool stuff was. You know, there you can see a little ledge. We got to stand up there. The battlements. Right now, almost fell.
Right now we are on our way to go see some of the gardens. And right here you can see some of the battlements. The cannons are. Well, we're gonna go see the gardens. See ya. So, we didn't go to the gardens because it was $3.50 to get in. But wait.
We also played in the Daisy Garden.
Yes, we did.
It wasn't so much a garden as much as
yeah, like a
little
field.
Public, yeah. So there were some really cool flowers there. We got some good pictures. And
Jessie and I, you can see it immediately.
It was a beautiful crown, though. As I don't know if you can really tell, but the tide is up.
I'm trying.
You can't really see the stairs, but there's probably a good 3 feet. And it's really cold. Okay, wave to the camera, you guys. Jessie. Okay, here we are making garlic bread. Elise's. It's our last night in Penzance. We're all very sad. Show us some sad faces.
But we made a friend today. That's true.
We did. Tell us about
Dose
friends.
It was a nice old English couple. The man was originally from the Midlands, mm-hmm. and the woman was from London. And they've lived in Penzance for 12 years. And he told us about how during World War II, when London and Paris and Germany were all destroyed, the center of England's art world moved down to Penzance. Nice.
Sorry.
And it was really nice. He told us that St. Ives was awesome and he yelled at us for not going.
Yep.
But, you know, it happens. So, yeah, that was our day.
It was a good day.
Okay. Very nice. Very nice. How would you think of St. Michael's Mount?
Amazing. Beautiful.
Awesome.
So good.
If we could stay here for the rest of the trip, would you?
Yes. Yeah.
That's oh, yeah.
Like for the next week? Absolutely.
No oh, yeah. We love it here. It is fantastic.
We're coming back next year and the year after that.
You're just going to come back here for every graduation and then we'll make up excuses after that.
I would rather do this than go to Spain with choir next year for spring job.
Really?
Yeah. You're going to Spain next year?
Yeah.
Why?
Because we go overseas every other year.
Yeah, but Spain? Water's
boiling. Yay! Okay. Yay, boiling water! We're going to have tea.
We're going to have cute tea.
Yeah. And we will get back at you when we're done with the garlic bread. Bye!
Goodbye!
So here is our garlic bread.
The remainder.
It was good. I just see birch chunks.
Listen.
Okay. Oh, you can have a bread.
Yeah.
So it's a little burnt, but it was still really, really good.
Yeah. Much better than what we had last night.
Oh yeah.
Last night wasn't bad, but
it wasn't good either.
Wasn't what we wanted. Just like the Chinese food wasn't what we wanted.
Yeah, it was nice and healthy.
What was that? Yeah. Chinese food is supposed to be like grease dripping out the bag.
There was no grease. No grease, no good.
But we succeeded with this garlic bread, kind of. If we would have taken it out like a minute or two earlier, it would have been fine.
Like I said, I told you it was ready.
I'll be like that.
Because that
hurts
a lot.
No. I'll take this. I'm pretty much just videotaping just because I want to.
We have to dry
over the dishes.
So.
Okay. This is a lovely kitchen that we can use. Zoom in. There's Elise washing the pan. Oh, wait, I was too zoomed in. Do that again. Doing a little kitchen dance. And we will talk to you later.
Come
It's bright enough. Okay. It's like 4:15 in the morning. Right into the train station. You can see it, but it's kind of getting light. Is it going to say anything to the camera?
I don't want to go back to London.
Stupid London. No water.
Sheets.
Yeah. Our train is at 5:05. In order for us to get back to our flat, clean up, and be to class on time. What are we looking at? Ooh. The moon is beautiful. A picture of it. We'll talk to you later. Say bye. Here we are on the train. Getting ready to go. What are you guys gonna do on the train? Huzzah. These last things we want to say about Penzance before we go.
Amazing.
Miss it. Yeah. Do we have to leave? Because I don't want to.
Okay. We'll talk to you when we wake up. Bye.
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 Okay, now.
This is our last video. Stupid London.
This is our last video. We don't want to be here. We'd rather be back in Penzance.
Yeah.
It's a lot more fun.
And a lot less busy. What the hell? Like,
look at this dirt.
Look at all this dirt and nasty. There's no water here.
Yeah, what the hell? I'm gonna
no water, no awesome castles. No cheap fish and chips.
Terrible day. No cheap anything.
Yeah.
No awesome boots. No awesome ice cream.
We got awesome boots back.
So.
Yeah. Okay. Well, fine. Yeah.
So we're a little grouchy today.
A little bit.
Yeah.
And
just
we
a
need
little
to shower.
Bit.
Yeah. Oh God.
We do.
Oh, wow.
So. This is Elise, Jessie, and Brandon signing off. See ya.
Kitten, got your tongue tied in knots, I see. Spit it out, cause I'm dying for company. I noticed that you got it, you noticed that I want it. You know that I can take it to the next level, baby. If you want this goodness, sicker than the remix. Baby, let me blow your mind tonight. Take no more. Never felt like this before. Come on, get me on the floor. DJ, what you waiting for? Oh. What you waiting for? Oh.